Okay, the first way I want to say that about the song Between Jungle and Civilization, what's all about the song? Yes, so the song will be released 23 March. Yes, the day. Normally, I think it's that day that John Wick 4 will come out. Yeah. But there is a reason why I have chosen also to release on that day the song. Yeah, so it will be the first single release taken from my upcoming new album, The Pioneers. Yeah. But Between Jungle and Civilization, the inspiration for that song, yes. Let me think. Yes, so there was a movie series, yes, a trailer that I saw. Yes, it was about the beginning of that trailer, yeah. That guy who is the head actor in that movie series, yeah, was saying a line, yes, like there is a line between good and evil, and that line is me. Now, when I have heard that, I don't know what the theory, you know, the story of it, because I have not watched further, you know. So I have written it down, and because the meaning of it to me, it's totally, I can find myself in it, yeah. And I thought I would want to use that. So it's like a you have the unconditional love, yes, this, you have what we all are, and what we what the true reality is. So we have a world of that, yes, and from there on you go higher and higher, yeah. But below that you have different layers of, you know, people can call it a duality. So for me there is a balance, kind of way, you know, but the higher worlds and the lower ones. It's like standing on, for me it's important, balance, yeah. In this world, to stand on that line between the two worlds, in that kind of way. Yes, we have the the jungle is more the lower realms, and the civilization is the higher realms. Yeah, it's like the illusion and the reality, yes, or the zombies and the normal people, the living people, yeah. So that's kind of really what the song is about, yeah. And you know, to me it's kind of also personal, yeah. But that's what I mean about Between Jungle and Civilization, yeah. And the line of, you know, to stand on the line, yeah, between good and evil, because on this world you must be, like I said, to me that in balance, you know. You cannot, if you are too good, let's say, then people can misuse you, yes, and for their own purpose, yeah. And because if you resonate only with higher realms, you know, you are lost. You are lost on this world, you know, for sure. Like I said, you must focus also here, yeah. So there must be a balance, yeah. And it's like to survive here, yeah. You must be in balance. And so, yeah. And but if you turn it like good and evil, yeah, because when you turn evil backwards, you know, it means a life, yeah. But anyway, so this is what the song is about, between jungle and civilization, yes. Yeah, and there is so much things going on in this world, yeah. And you can be sometimes an enemy to somebody, yes. You know, we have well-known people who are talking, to, revealing stuff, yes, and they are in the eye, let's say, of the elite, yeah. There's also for unknown people the same thing, you know, because you are also doing stuff like a revelation, or especially also about your own experiences, and you can share information to the right person because he has a better position than you have, so he can do something with it. That, so that's the that's how I see it, yeah. So yeah. So but yes, for me, yeah, you have some, don't get me wrong about the title, between jungle and civilization, that is the civilization is the higher realms, and the jungle is we here, you know. We have civilized people also on this world, and I am one of them, you know. But still, to be here, able to do also to defend yourself, in also on a spiritual level, yes. And you must be in balance, you know. Otherwise, you cannot survive on this world. You know, it's as simple as that, yeah. So I don't talk about using violence and this and that, but you must, in a certain situation, defend yourself. It can be with words, yeah. It can also with your energy, yeah. Field, yes. So there's a lot going on that as well. Yeah. But anyway, yeah, the song, yes. You know, I like the song, yes. Between jungle and civilization is a nice way to open the album in that way. Also the album title, The Pioneers, yes. Because I was looking for a title that fits the concept. And you know, you have people, I will also mention that in one of the songs, you have people who write books, people who write songs, and this and that. We all have something in common, yeah. it's like we are all on the same road in kind of way, maybe in different ways, but still we have a kind of same purpose, yeah. And so I can also see like scientists, and also from the past, yeah, like Tesla, and people, you know, who have a great wisdom, sharing information, revealing stuff, and so on. So those people are the pioneers. Yeah. That's the reason for the reason for the album title, yeah. The pioneers. Yes. To help others and to make a difference, yeah, on this world, yes, in a good way. For now I will leave it with this, yes, and I think around April I will talk a bit more about the album, yes, or the rest of the songs. So see you then, 23 March, with the first single release, Between Jungle and Civilization.